Really? I don't think so. Let's think back. What did I say? That I wanted to kill Clarence Darby? Yeah, sure. What father wouldn't? That both Darby and Ames deserved to die? I think most people would agree with that. That I planned it over and over again in my head? Yeah. Who wouldn't fantasize about that? None of these are an admission of guilt, Nick. You might want to check the tape.
We know you did it.
Well, it's not what you know, it's what you can prove in court. Didn't you tell me that once?
The only problem with your theory is that Darby's body was found on your property.
One of my many properties. An old abandoned warehouse, Nick. Junkies, they trespass there all the time. Isn't Darby involved in the drug trade? That's an unsavory world. I bet you a jury would agree, or perhaps someone was trying to frame me.
You know, Clyde, there's a lot of assholes in prison that thought they were smarter than me. Let's stop fucking around.
Nick, unless you have any hard evidence, then why are we even here? Why are we having this conversation? Well, that's easy. Now, you're the one who makes deals with murderers, yeah? So I've come to make mine. I will give you a confession, a real confession. You just have to give me something in return.
Yeah, well, since you are a murderer, what might that be?
A bed. But a nice bed.
I want a nice new one for myself.
Bryson, you're gonna have to deal with that because the one I have is lumpy, Nick. It's making me crazy.
Clyde, I think you got me confused with the detail people. See, I don't deal with prison conditions.
I believe those cots are bolted into the cells.
Well, that's what wrenches are for, dumbass. You know, one of those new Duxiana beds with the adjustable, adjustable lumbar support. That's the
one. I've seen the commercial.
That's the one I want.
Those are nice.
Because really, Nick,
comes on late night.
Frankly, I don't think I'm going to be able to focus on much of anything until I've had a good revitalizing night's sleep in my therapeutic Duxiana bed. So that's the deal. You give me my bed, you get your confession.
Okay. Let me think about that for a second. How about, fuck no.